Also new this morning, it was the second night of a pilot program through New York State to administer COVID vaccines during the overnight hours at the fairgrounds. Every appointment for this weekend's overnight effort was filled, with shots being put into arms last night and between six in the morning. The goal now is to administer vaccines 24/7 at the fairgrounds. It's Pfizer shots by day and Johnson & Johnson by night.